In this video, I'll show you how to remove a password from a protected Word document. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my video tutorials and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider subscribing. So let's begin by opening up our Word document and just double clicking on it. It prompts us to input our password. Just input your password and open up the file. And the reason for putting up a password is to protect the integrity of the document, limit the viewers, and protect or avoid people from copying or editing or making any changes to the document. So to remove the password that we've set up in the previous tutorial, all you need to do is just click on File, Info, and from the Protect Document dropdown, just click on it. And when you click on Encrypt with Password, you'll notice that it already has a password. If you highlight this Control A, and click on Backspace and click on OK, it's going to remove the protection from the document. When you go back to the document, then you can just go to Control S to save the document. If we close out this window and then double click on the document again, it's going to open straight on without inquiring us to input a password to open the document. So that's how you remove a password from a Word document. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you've got some value from this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and until next time, stay safe.